Baringo, Marakwet, Uko, but this place has a lot of vegetation.
Esther Kojuang's natural foods packaging farm has grown by leaps and bounds since she started it 5 years ago. She and other women are leaders in Kenyan manufacturing, but Kojuang says it still can be difficult to deal with men in the industry.
Like, for example, you want to supply your honey to a big company, and the procurement manager might be a man who might want more from you than you're willing to, you know, willing to give. You just want to do clean business, but once a man is the procurement manager, that proves to be an obstacle, because they'll want much more.
Despite Kenyan men having most and better paid manufacturing jobs, Kenyan women are dominating the sector's top careers. A September Kenya's Association of Manufacturers survey says even male owners seem to prefer having women run their factories, with 89% of their senior managers being women.
What this demonstrates is that when you have also boards or leaders who support the growth of women within the manufacturing sector, you tend to see policies put in place that mainstream gender into the boardroom, and what this leads to is that more women are able to rise to top leadership positions.
But women owners like Kojuang are still a minority, with men owning 73% of Kenya's factories. The center that ran the survey says most women factory owners have only appeared in the last decade.
Why they're going into it? Because they're seeing it's a lucrative sector. It's a sector that has opportunities. But we have to understand that even though we're having more women go into manufacturing, right, most of their jobs and most of their businesses are actually informal.
Mugenyi says those companies that do have more women attract and retain talent and are better able to gauge consumer interest and demand. To help level the playing field, Kenyan authorities say they're helping to fund women manufacturers.
We have various programs and projects to support women in manufacturers. First, you know, we have the Women Enterprise Fund, which is available. We are giving loans. We have partnered with our other institutions, for instance, Micro and Small Enterprise Authority. We are giving funds to women.
That gives Kenya's women manufacturing leaders more hope for a just future in the industry. Victoria Amunga for VOA News, Nairobi.